As time continues to pass since the hiring of new head football coach Brian Kelly, LSU fans, analysts, and those within the program are shifting their focus to the future.
With the NCAA's early signing day for high school recruits quickly approaching on December 15th, the onus has been placed on Brian Kelly to make sure the Tigers land signees for the upcoming class.
We all know what the lifeblood is. You got to get out, you got to recruit, you got to identify quarterbacks, you got to identify how to stay up.
An integral part of these recruits' decision-making will be the coaching staff. Despite signing day rapidly approaching, Kelly wants to take time in forming his staff.
I will get an opportunity to vet out all of those coaches. They've done a great job. I know the business. They know the business. There are realities in this business. But we'll get to all of those coaches.
Oftentimes, when a coach takes a job at a new school, they will try to bring some recruits along with them. However, Kelly's focus is on landing the guys who are already committed to LSU.
The most important thing in recruiting is to take care of your base first. So my focus will be on those that have made a decision to come to LSU. So we'll be reaching out to those young men first and foremost.
Kelly, who has found success recruiting in Louisiana in the past, is excited for the opportunities he will have in Baton Rouge.
You know, when we're recruiting from another school, you have to work really hard to get somebody to leave the state of Louisiana. So that bodes really well for us moving forward.
As it stands, the Tigers have 13 verbal commitments from the class of 2022, ranking the Tigers class at number 13 in the nation. For Tiger TV Sports, I'm Adam Gattuso.